Hello, my name is Natasha Sukic. I'm a member of Slovenian Parliament. Well, if you are not visible, you don't exist. If you don't exist, your problems are not relevant for the society. Your existence is reduced to the stereotypes and prejudices, and without becoming visible, you cannot make political demands for equality and equal opportunities. Because of my many years of lesbian activism and clear leftist profile, I was in 2014 invited to join the socialist party Levica. I chose politics after careful consideration, because after 3 decades of lesbian activism, I realized that the fight for human rights and for a more just society, if we want it to be successful, cannot be stopped at the borders of civil society. It must be transferred to the sphere of politics, where decisions are made. The view from the non-governmental side, from the field of social, from lesbian activism, for instance, is very valuable. It offers politicians an additional and necessary perspective. She was not a real crush. Vanessa Redgrave really impressed me when I was a teenager.